Hey guys, you're Born Careers, and welcome back to Batman the Arkham Knight, where last time I left off, we found out who the Arkham Knight was. So yeah, it was spoiler warning, you know this game has been out for a while. It was Jason Todd, yeah, it was the ex-Robin. In the end of the event, yeah. And now there's this. Boom! Sweeped out the legs and somehow that knocked him out. You alright, Gordon? Yeah, I'm sure you've been through worse. Oh, you've been through worse than the first game. You were kidnapped. You were kidnapped again. Oh. I guess he heard the knight say my name. Wait, how long was Scarecrow just chilling up here? Gordon? Do what you need to do. Hey, back off, dude. I like how you think one bullet shot could even kill me. please. You know what? Man, come on, Scarecrow. Well, use that brain of yours. If you're so smart, then use it. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Oh, shit. That is a lot of tanks. But luckily, Lucis was prepared. Guess what, motherfuckers? I'm back! Ooh! Boom! He didn't even know you were, Exactly. Cash knows what the deal. Well, they patched her up quickly. Oh, I'm counting on them protecting me. You're lucky you're a ghost joker. You're not very funny. Aren't they gonna take off his suit? Okay then. Here was the police officer that was in the cells. Did they let him go? taking selfies with the car. Come on. Granted, it's not as black as it used to be, but give him the chance, I'll paint it. I just don't have the time to paint it right now. Because, you know, there's kind of the issue of half the place is on fire. I thought this militia guy is worked for the night. But shouldn't someone tell him the night his our truck is gone? How many am I dealing with? 10? I need to take out the medic. Yeah, he won't be getting up. I hit pretty hard. Crap. supposed to end? You're on Clinton. He floored me. Huh? I wonder, does the structure really work on it? Yeah. Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I do. I don't scare you, huh? Because my thing tells me you are terrified. It's too easy. It's too easy. It really is. The question is, can this guy stop going? Can the big guy leave this guy alone for 2 seconds? Oh. Oh, I have an idea. I really have a nice idea. So I'm gonna lure them over there. Like, stop. Go inspect the noise. Go on. Oh. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bats bite. Carter, are you an idiot? Why would he do that? But I'll do it. It is good to have Oracle at where she belongs. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Eat out.